Grand Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
That's right, guys, the cast of Down Home Country.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melody Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
It's me. It's just me. He's run away, guys. The Lord answers prayers. I'm just kidding. Welcome to Branson Country USA. Say hi to the folks behind me. We call them the Wild Bunch right there. Good. Terry Bean is here with us tonight for the Branson Terry Awards. Good to see you again, Terry. Welcome back to Branson. Velva, Queen of the Wild Bunch, is on the front row. And she texted me tonight and said, I just got personalized plates. And it's just Velva. And I texted her back. I said, you know, there was Elvis. There was Reba. There was Dolly, and now there's Velva. Right there. Anyway, looks good. Don't park that close to my Cadillac next time. Anyway, hi, all folks. I watch it on television. Hi to all the folks listening on radio, particularly down there in Eunice, Louisiana. Our good friends Rick Nesbitt, the whole gang down there, they're super people. Say howdy, Rick.
Howdy. Howdy.
That's 105.5. We have a special edition tonight of Branson Country USA. We're performing songs from our morning show here in country, the classic country show, Down Home Country. You ready for some country music?
Yeah.
Put your hands together for Down Home Country. Come on.
Play the same old song. just ought to do it. You'll buy the wine, and I'll put it in the jukebox, one dime at a time. $2 in the jukebox, one dime at a time. Play the same old song about love gone wrong till close of time. $2 ought to do it if you'll buy the wine, and I'll put it in the jukebox, one dime at a time.
Yeah,
I'll put it in the jukebox, one dime at a time.
And the cast of Down Home Country sounded mighty fine.
Thank you.
This portion of the show brought to you by the Branson Guest Card, which is a great discount card. There's over 110 show discounts, 200 dining discounts on top of that, shopping and attractions. Jamie, where can we use our Branson Guest Card?
Saint City.
Saint City. That's a bar and grill over there on the 165 Highway.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Great food over there. Super people. What's the deal?
Two entrees, take your Branson Guest Card. Buy two entrees, you get a free appetizer.
The price is right. The food's great. Check it all out at BransonGuestCard.com, where you save more and spend a whole lot less.
That's right. We're going to fling a little more down home country at you after these fine words. We'll be right back.
It's time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. Time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
Howdy, everybody. This is Jamie Hagee with Down Home Country. We want to invite everybody to our area appreciation. Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas can come see the show for a special $10 rate. Every morning we sing all your favorite classic country hits, and we'd be tickled to have you join us. For reservations or information, call up the friendly folks in our box office at 417-335-2484. Showtime is 10 a.m. and we hope to see you there. Welcome to Branson Country USA. We are featuring songs from the Down Home Country Show right here at the Grand Country Music Hall. And we're awful proud of our cast here. And we're awful proud of this gal for sure. She's our Little Miss Country Sunshine. That's what it is. I'm all out of sorts tonight, folks. You're going to find out why we call her that right now. Here's Melody Hart. Come on.
Dance on my head like Arthur Murray. It's yours and
why we're proud of our little Miss Country Sunshine. She's getting a little help from her step-husband Wayne here tonight, though. Look at that. Bless his heart. We're hoping he'll come out of his shell one of these days. We're hoping. Well, here's something that we like at the Down Home Country Show, and that's bluegrass music. We're going to throw you a bluegrass song here, and the whole gang's going to get involved here. Greg's got his gourd busted out here. Chad's got the old flat top there. Larry's been to the pawn shop. Ah, you can't hide money. Now, you folks know that Bill Monroe was the father of bluegrass, but he also wrote some of the best bluegrass instrumentals of all time. They got one of those picked out for you. Here's the kids with a little bit of Tallahassee. Come on, wind it up. That's the way that goes right there. Hey, we get a lot of requests on our country show here for some Loretta Lynn songs, so I'm going to do a You Ain't Woman Enough to Take My Man. I hope you enjoy.
Man, turn it up! Turn it up! Play that guitar, man! Woo! Rock it out! That's what I say, man.
I was going to sing a little bit there.
Woo! Look out. Hey, look out. Hey, how you doing, James?
I'm okay.
Good to see you, man.
Yeah.
My name is Jubal.
Jubal.
Jubalee.
Jubalee.
Yeah.
Okay.
Woo! Here on vacation.
You're on vacation?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, where are you from?
West Virginia.
Oh, hey. Well, Chad's from West Virginia.
Yeah, I know Chad. We know each other. Went to school together.
No.
Graduated even.
That's amazing.
Well, it's my second time around, but
oh,
yeah.
Okay.
We did, yeah. I gave him a picture back there for them to put on the screen. I don't know if they've got... Yeah, there it is. Look at there.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Well, there you are.
Yeah, that's it. That's me. I can't... Dude, you cut your hair, man. Ah. Oh. I thought we had a pact. Evidently, that didn't mean anything to you. Yeah. That was a good time. Our senior motto was, if you're not wasted, the day is.
Oh,
that's right, it right there. But, woo! Yeah.
He stuck to that motto, though.
Yeah, man. Yeah. I know. That's one thing we got going on right there. Yeah. Yeah. Now, I'm here on vacation, just taking a break from work.
That's nice. Well, what do you do?
I teach self-defense classes.
Oh,
yeah,
pretty interesting.
I got my own studio back home and everything.
Nice.
You know? Yeah, and everybody comes from far and wide just to see, to do one move.
What's that?
My signature move, the Redneck Roundup.
Oh.
That's what it is. That yeah, I've taught bad. My whole family, and I'm glad I did because it saved all of us at one time or another through life.
A little trouble.
Yeah, it's been, you know, it gets you out of trouble is what it does if there's any trouble around.
Yeah.
You know? Like, for instance, my Aunt Myrtle May,
uh-huh.
She was at the dollar store doing some wedding shopping. Don't judge.
We all do.
Oh, yeah. What's the stuff you all go in there for? Anyway, she was in there wedding shopping because her daughter, Lucy Lou's, getting
yeah.
married. You didn't know Lucy Lou's getting married, did you? Yeah, she is. Yeah, yeah. We never thought it happened, but she is. She's finally getting married. She's marrying her second cousin. There they go again. Actually, it's her second half step cousin, twice removed on her mother's side due to a foster family. Oh. So it's all good.
That's all
it's
clear all at that point. Yeah,
yeah. 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 And so he's a real nice guy, too.
Is he?
Yeah, yeah, he's real nice. His name is Sullivan Theodore Davidson.
Oh,
and
nice.
It's a long name. You know, so we just called him by his initials, STD. Yeah. It's pretty cool when you see them walking up together and you go, hey, there's Lucy Lou with her STD. There's a good one out there. Everybody just kind of parts away.
The other side of the street.
Oh, yeah, they clear out real quick. But anyway, back to the dollar store.
Yeah.
Aunt Myrtle May was in there wedding shopping for Lucy Lou. And all of a sudden, she got attacked.
No.
Yeah, this thrash head comes up behind her and grabs her from behind, and she's got a big one. He comes up there, grabs from behind, but that's when she got him right there with one move called the BBB.
I don't know about that one, yeah.
That's the backwards booty bounce.
Oh.
Yeah. He come up there behind him and got locked on while she just went. He went flying down the aisle. But then he made his second mistake.
What was that?
He came back at her again.
Oh, no.
But that's when she got him with the redneck roundup.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, see, it's a good defensive move. You know, you don't want to just fight somebody like this because look at all the space you've got open. They can pop you right in the face,
yeah.
You know. You got to keep moving around. Well, this move is keeps you well protected.
Right.
You always want to protect your face, you know, and stuff. And so this one, you just kind of take your arm, you cross it over, see. You can't kiss across your face. That keeps your face protected right there, see. And then you can't get you from nowhere, man.
It's dangerous.
100% safety right there.
Yes, it is.
He come back at her that second time. She got ready. She got all locked in. Oh. He got up there within range, and bam, one hit. It was over.
Knocked him out.
I mean, he was out. I mean, she knocked his teeth so far down his throat, he's going to have to drop his britches to chew his food. I'll tell you that. Now, that's a solid hit right there.
That's a good hit.
That is a good hit. Yeah, man. Oh, man, but I tell you, everything's going pretty good. You know, there's quite a few rednecks around, you know.
Really?
Yeah, only a few of them ever strayed from the way they were raised.
Oh, well, you know.
But anyway, but listen, I'm going to get around here. Man, I'm digging all the music. Y'all got some more tunes you're going to do?
We're going to do some more picking.
All right, man, I'm going to go back there and listen. I got my cooler back there. Oh. That's right. Chad, you thirsty? You'll be back there, all right?
We may do that.
All right, hey, let it rip, take a chip, get to see you. All right.
Jubilee.
Come back out here and take a bow. Put your hands together for Jared Doherty, everybody. Come on out here.
He was about to pop a top.
He did. Oh, boy. Look out. I'm not ready. I wasn't. That works, doesn't it?
It does. Every time.
Anyway, Jared's got a bunch of great characters, new characters in the show this year. And you can catch the show every Thursday and Friday at 10 a.m. here in the spring through May 28th. We come back in the fall, 4 days a week, and 5 days a week through November and December. But we have area appreciation May 6th through the 14th, $10 admission for our residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas. It's a great deal. And we've got a lot more great music
just
coming
up. Just think of what all you could get at the dollar store for $10.
Ooh.
He does every day.
I go there every day.
Anyway, we take a quick break, come back with more hits from down home country right here on Branson Country USA.
Howdy, everybody. This is Jamie Hagee with Down Home Country. We want to invite everybody to our area appreciation. Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas can come see the show for a special $10 rate. Every morning, we sing all your favorite classic country hits, and we'd be tickled to have you join us. For reservations or information, call up the friendly folks in our box office at 417-335-2484. Showtime is 10 a.m., and we hope to see you there.
From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country Water Park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows. Unlimited mini golf and go-karts. Two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City. And a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit grandcountry.com.
Well, thank you. Welcome back to Branson Country USA. Here at the Down Home Country Show, we love duets. Melody and I do several duets in the show, and we'd like to do one for you right now. This is an old Buck Owens song.
Well, I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and I'll never ever make you cry. Yes, I'll give you love that's above.
Chances with the pretty girl's glances are sometimes very few.
Though I got no money, if you'll be my honey, here's what I'll offer you. Yes, I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love, and I'll never ever make you cry. Yes, I'll give you love above and beyond the call of love, and love something that money can't buy.
Job, Melody. You know, we hate to admit it, but a big part of the Down Home Country Show is this man coming up right now. We're going to get this set center stage for him right now. Friends, the king of classic country. How about a hand for him, Larry Allred?
Well, hello, everybody. Seen a lot of familiar faces out there. And I tell you, a lot of folks come up to me here lately and said, Larry, you seem like you've changed. And I have, and I need to talk about it. I've hit a midlife crisis, everybody. That's right. I've gone off the deep end. I mean it. I've gone wild. That's what I've... Larry gone wild in Branson. But I have a new video out. You know what it's called? Larry's Gone Wild in Branson. If you just pay close attention to these two big screens, well, we're going to bring this story to life and go something like this. Here we go, boys. I was sitting in a roadhouse down on Highway 41. You were wiping off some ketchup on a table that was done. Well, I know you didn't see me. I was in a corner booth. Of course, you weren't my waitress. You was missing her front tooth. Well, I backed it down for coffee, but I couldn't say a thing. I'm in love with you, baby, and I don't even know your name. I'm in love with you. don't even know your name. Come on now, boys. How about a hand for Chad working hard? I ordered straight tequila, a little courage and a shot. Well, I asked him for a date, and then I asked him tied a knot. I got a little wasted, yeah, I went a little far. Well, I finally got the hook, and when you helped me to my car. Well, the last thing I remember, I heard myself say, I'm in love with you, baby, and I don't even know your name. I'm in love with you, baby, I don't even know your name. I've never been too good at all the sexual game. So maybe it's just better if we leave it this way. I'm in love with you, baby, and I don't even know your name. Come on. That's my friend Greg Moody on the steel guitar. Next thing I remember, I was hearing wedding bells. Standing by a woman in a long white lacy veil. I raised the bell, she smiled at me without a front left tooth. And I said, where the heck am I? Just who the heck are you? She said, I was your waitress, but our last name's now the same. Cause I'm married to you, baby, and I don't even know your name. I'm married to a waitress, I don't even know her name. I've never been too good at all the sexual game. Love like what might turn out this way. I'm in love with the waitress and I don't even know her name. Oh, take it home, Wayne, pass the gate. Thank you all
so much.
Appreciate it.
Thank you all, Red. The 2021 music video. What do you guys think? And a special thanks to our friends over at Sips Bar and Grill. That's where we filmed that. That's over at the Branson Meadows Mall. Kristen Yancey owns that, and just a dear friend of ours. We appreciate them letting us tear up their facilities.
We did.
Hey, we have to take a quick break. We come back. We've got a great medley of Conway Twitty hits for you. Stay with us right here on Branson Country USA. Good job.
Are you ready for the family vacation of your dreams? Our all-inclusive Grand Country Vacation Package gives you everything you need for your family getaway. Your all-inclusive vacation includes accommodations for the entire family at the Grand Country Resort. Enjoy all-you-can-eat meals, drinks, and delicious frozen custard during your entire stay. Make a splash at our indoor water park, then grab the kids and run on over to your favorite shows, the Grand Country Jubilee, Comedy Jamboree, and more. Take your best swing at unlimited mini golf, indoor or outdoor. Then take a ride on our indoor go-karts. Just a hop, skip, and a jump down the road, you'll be making your way to Dolly Parton's Stampede, the most fun place to eat in Branson. Silver Dollar City will be waiting for you and your family with our day pass. What a thrill! This dream vacation starts as low as $1,343.99. That's a 25% savings and a whole lot of fun. To book your dream vacation, call or visit us at grandcountry.com, and we'll see you here.
Back to Branson Country, USA. Folks, in 1933, he was born as Harold Lloyd Jenkins, but the world would very soon come to see him as one of the most biggest superstars of country music of all time. After 55 number one hits, he earned the nickname A Song's Best Friend. We hope you enjoy our tribute now to the late, great Conway Twitty. Melanie? You look like you got a little boogie grass fever going on.
There's a new kind of music going round. It's known as a boogie grass sound. So grab your partner and swing her around and dance to that boogie grass sound.
1981, a big number one hit for Conway.
As a midnight moon is drifting through the lazy sway of the trees, I saw that look in your eyes, not looking into the night, not seeing what you wanted to see. Darling, don't say a word, I've already heard what your body's saying to mine. I'm tired of fast moves, you got a slow groove on your mind. You want a man with a slow hand. You want a lover with an easy touch. You want somebody who will spend some time, not come and go in a heat rush. Baby, believe me, I understand. When it comes to love, you want a slow hand.
Oh, Michael.
Thank you.
Wonderful job here. Hey, Larry, come on down here. He's got one of Conway's hits here I know you will recognize.
She tried to hide it by the faded denim clothes she wore, but I knew she'd never been inside a bar before. Well, I felt like a peasant who just had met a queen, and she knew I saw right through those tight-fitting jeans. She said, I married money, I'm used to wearing pearls, but I've always dreamed of being just a good old boy's girl. So tonight I'll paint with crystal candlelights to live a dream. Partner, there's a tiger in these tight jeans.
Oh yeah.
Thank you all.
All right. Thank you, Larry. Well, a big part of Conway's career was those duets with Loretta Lynn. We'd like to do one of those for you right now.
The clock just now struck 10. Darling, I had to call you to our favorite place again.
We know it's wrong for us to meet, but the fire's gone out at home, and there's nothing cold.
There's a lot of ways of saying what I want to say to you. There's songs and poems and promises and dreams that might come true. But I won't talk of starry skies or moonlight on the ground. I'll come right out and tell you I just love to lay you down. Lay you down for softly whisper pretty love words in your ear.
Lay you down.
You know how much it means just to having you around. Oh, darling, how I love to lay you down. Oh, darling, how I love to lay you down.
Seems like we're stuck in 1981 here for a little bit. Well, another number one hit here in this song. It's the story of Rob's life, really. Rob, tell us about it.
Hello, baby. Robbie here. Let me lay this in your ear. Get ready to go. We gonna roll about sundown. I got some boogie-woogie music on the old A-track. And yeah, I've got the top laid back. We'll go cruising. We'll go fooling around. Cause it's a red-necked, love-making night. Ain't had much till you've been touching the moon. So when you get real close and you hold on tight, tight. It's a red-necked, love-making night. It's a red-necked, love-making night.
Yeah! Robbie Blackburn, good job, Rob. Here's another one of those Conway and Loretta duets for you. Hey, Louisiana woman.
Too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Well, the Mississippi River, it's a 1 mile wide. Now it's gonna get me to the other side.
Well, Mississippi man, gonna lose my mind. I gotta have your loving one more time.
Gonna jump in the river and here I go. Too bad alligator, you swim too slow. Hey, Louisiana woman. Too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Too much love in this Mississippi heart.
Too much love in this Louisiana heart.
Hey. Oh, yeah. Oh, thank you. And we can't leave out Conway's signature song. See if you remember this.
Hello, darling. Nice to see you. It's been a long time. Just to know means so much to me. How's your new love? Are you happy? Hope you're doing fine. Just to know means so much to me. Goodbye, darling. I gotta go now. Gotta try to find a way to lose these memories of a love so warm and true. What I'm trying to say is I love you and I miss you. So come back, darling. I'll be waiting for you.
Hope you enjoy that tribute to the late, great Conway Twitty. Hey, we're going to take a little break, come back with some gospel music for you right after this with more Branson Country USA. Stay with us.
It's time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
Howdy, everybody. This is Jamie Hagee with Down Home Country. We want to invite everybody to our area appreciation. Residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas can come see the show for a special $10 rate. Every morning we sing all your favorite classic country hits, and we'd be tickled to have you join us. For reservations or information, call up the friendly folks in our box office at 417-335-2484. Showtime is 10 a.m. and we hope to see you there. Welcome
Welcome back to Branson Country, USA.
Have you had a good time tonight? And of course, we've been singing songs from our brand new 2021 Down Home Country Show, performing in the spring, Thursday and Friday at 10 a.m.
Yep.
Through May 28th. The show returns the Tuesday after Labor Day for the fall at 10 a.m. You can check all the schedules at grandcountry.com. But don't forget, we have area appreciation for this show, May 6th through the 14th. $10 admission for our residents of Southwest Missouri and Northwest Arkansas. Call our friendly folks in the box office at 417-335-2484, and they can take care of you, or check out Grand Country. Next week, we've got another big show. This is kind of Velva asked we'd put this guy on the show. Uh-huh. We're going to meet him next week. He's a Nashville recording artist. Bobby Marquez is going to be here with us. So same time, same place, big show.
Absolutely. And this is exactly how we end each and every Down Home Country show, right here with some good old gospel music. Melody, lay it on.
Well, get up, get up, get up in Jesus' name. The Lord is calling daily to those who would be saved. Don't go down defeated while victory's here to claim. Well, get up, get up, get up in Jesus' name. Well, at the gate called Beautiful, there lay down in the street a poor and lonely beggar who was crippled in his feet. When John and Peter saw him, they saw his need was bad. They had no gold or silver, but they gave him what they had. Get up, get up, get up in Jesus' name. The Lord is calling daily to those who would be saved. Don't go down defeated while victory's here to play. Well, get up, get up, get up in Jesus' name.
Gotta make it to heaven somehow, though the devil tempts me and he tries to turn me around. He's offered everything that's got a name, all the wealth I want, the worldly fame. If I could, still I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Well, I started out traveling for the Lord many years ago. I've had a lot of heartache, had a lot of grief and woe. But when I would stumble, then I would humble down. Then I would say I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Well, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Gotta make it to heaven somehow, though the devil tempts me and he tries to turn me around. He's offered everything that's got a name, all the wealth I want, the world of fame. If I could, still I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Well, if you ask me if I'm happy, if I have peace within, if I worry about tomorrow when I reach my journey's end, I'm satisfied with my Jesus. When he knocks, I let him in. He'll go with me through the valley, for I know he is my friend. I'm satisfied,
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 satisfied.
No trouble will ever get me down. When my shuffle's in death with my Jesus, I'll be at rest, and then you'll know
I'm satisfied.
I'm satisfied,
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 satisfied.
No trouble will ever get me down. When my shuffle's in death with my Jesus, I'll be at rest, and then you'll know
I'm satisfied.
I've got that old-time religion, got that old-time religion. That is why I'm satisfied.
For the Down Home Country Show.
Thank you so much. Thanks for being with us. Join us next week. Good night.
And God bless you.
Great.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Chris Wainscott. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Cappell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar, on drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the pedal, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designed by Megan B. Williams. Sound engineers are Phil Morris, Don Newman, and Daryl Dugan. Lighting coordinators are Michelle Dugan and Martin Bautista. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Our box office and group sales director is Helena Campbell. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.